Trump.
Well, it looks like that's your cue to leave.
Come on.
Anyway, I'd say it's been great, but you know, who are we kidding?
Hey. How do I put this delicately? Your strengths.
Wouldn't it be great if someone could just dump all of them?
Sure, but they don't exactly look house trained.
Hey, maybe I could adopt one.
Duke, I love you, man, but you are.
Go see Snowball!
That's a good idea. He helps all kinds of animals.
And he does it in a cave, so.
Hey, you over there! Why are you so nervous? What? What? Welcome to the secret headquarters of Captain Snowball. Now, I know it looks like a typical little kid's room, but that's just because it provides the perfect cover for my superhero activities. Also, it is a little kid's room. You know, I'm only hoping your pockets are clean. I don't even want to tell you what happens if the secret bed gets dirty. I mean, I'll be fine, but my head gets seriously grounded, or you sit up on the roof. I mean, come on, look at you.
This is Cat Turf, you filthy monster.
Please, please, please.
Yeah, please, please, please.
get back home. That's all I do.
You're welcome. Now you return, please lift your arms and your
back. I'm gonna do it again.